The St.Lucia Teachers Union, I want to make it abundantly clear, has not made a decision or has not taken a position as to whether the ministry should reopen school now, whether partially or otherwise. We have not arrived at that position yet.
That was President of the St. Lucia Teachers Union, Julian Monrose, who reveals that thus far, two meetings have been held with education officials where presentations were made by the Department of Education. However, he notes the presentations missed their mark in allaying the concerns of the SLTU membership.
We came up with a number of questions that we would like the Ministry of Education to consider if it is going to be reopening schools. So our position is, if the Ministry of Education can answer satisfactorily these questions, then we would look at it and make a decision as to whether we support the reopening of school or not. But so for us, those questions are meant to be a guide to the Ministry of Education. Have you thought out this thing? Do you have those things in place? What protocols are in place? What do you expect of the schools, etc.? So that we know when we open school, we minimize all possibility of any teacher or student falling sick.
The 25 questions by the SLTU were centered around plans for high-risk students and teachers, food and canteen protocols, availability of running water given the ongoing drought, and sanitization of surfaces, to name a few. Monrose says the responsibility of the Ministry of Education must not be forgotten in the grand scheme of reopening efforts.
When it comes to the health and safety aspect, we want them to make sure that everything is in place, that they have considered all procedures, all protocols, and their own responsibility should somebody fall sick as a result of being on the plant.
Monrose says there has been no feedback to date from the Ministry of Education. However, he notes that the officials have received the 25-question letter from the SLTU. The Department of Education revealed on Thursday, May 14th, that engagement with several stakeholders is ongoing on the reopening of school for grade 6 and form 5. However, no final decision has been made as the student body, teachers, and facilitators play the waiting game. Solaja Alfred, HTS News Force.